If you're looking for the best lob wedges, here's a list you must see. We made this list based on our personal preference and sorted it based on their features, prices, quality, durability, and reputation of the manufacturers. Also, we've included options for every type of customer. So let's get started. At the number 5th position of our list, we have TaylorMade Milled Grind Wedge. The TaylorMade Milled Grind Wedge is the most expensive wedge on our list, but has some of the best features of any wedge on the market. The leading edge along with the CNC machine sole was designed to feel smooth off the grass when hit and increase control. The club features ZTP17 grooves that have a sharper edge than most wedges and steep sidewalls which increase spin. The club can be purchased from 50 to 60 degrees, and has the option to have a low, standard, or high bounce which many wedges don't offer when bought online. Next at number 4 we have Orlemar Spin Tech Wedge. The Orlemar Spin Tech Wedge is designed similarly to and resembles top wedges on the market such as Titleist Vokey or Callaway wedges. The club features a dual milled face with grooves that add surface roughness to catch the ball and increase spin at impact. Orlemar redistributed the weight with a higher center of gravity, preventing players from sliding the club to far underneath the ball and hitting unwanted flop shots. The ball flight becomes more predictable with this feature. The club has a cast steel mirror finish that is appealing to the eyes for most golfers, and has a custom velvet grip with a steel shaft. Moving on to the next at number 3 with Callaway SureOut 2 Wedge. The SureOut 2 Wedge is a pricier option compared to the other wedges in our list, but is made by one of the most trustworthy and reliable brands in golf. The club can be purchased from 56 to 64 degrees with either a steel or graphite shaft. The Callaway SureOut 2 features a large cavity in the back, making the club easier to hit compared to other blade-style wedges. There is a large heel and sole that provides a bounce angle to simplify the contact when swung. These features also prevent players from getting too far underneath the ball when chipping. Callaway put 17 full-face grooves on the club to enable spin and control. The Lamkin grip on the club has 3 markings to help at the setup. The number 2 position is held by Wilson Staff Harmonized Wedge. Gary Woodland won the 2019 US Open and has an equipment deal with Wilson. There's no doubt in the quality of clubs that Wilson creates, and the Wilson Staff Men's Harmonized Wedge is clearly an example. It is our editor's choice for best lob wedge. The wedge is 60 degrees and is made for right-handers only. The club was created with a special sole grind enabling players to open up the face on shots for improved contact and allows them to be more creative and hit a variety of different shots. The club is made in a black and durable anti-glare finish to reduce scuffs and not distract upon address. It also is designed with true temper steel iron to make it last a long time. The shaft comes in at 35 inches long and is regular flex. Aggressive grooves on the face allow players to create more spin, and the light-colored face makes it easier to focus on hitting the large sweet spot. The Wilson Harmonized Wedge tops our list of lob wedge reviews and is very reasonably priced. Finally, the number 1 position is dominated by Pine Meadow Wedge. The Pine Meadow Wedge is a good club for beginner or intermediate golfers and is designed to be hit from inside 40 yards. The club can be purchased in a right or left-handed model and is available for both men and women. Different lofts can be bought ranging from 52 to 68 degrees. The club features a 125-gram shaft with a low to mid kick point, allowing it to be easily hit. Another forgiving aspect of the club is the large club face, enabling golfers to make solid contact from a variety of lies. The club head is made with durable pine meadow steel, preventing dents and damage.